Part 6 on how to crab is how to identify the crabs with the most meat. If you look on the bottom there, that little dark spot and that dark spot on the shell means it's been in its shell for a while and it's going to be packed full of meat. So there you go. This one is packed full of meat and mustard. And don't forget to scrape the points as well.